polyester rag off my face right now, Humphrey. And who doesn't keep a silk blindfold in their bedside table? You brought me to watch human sacrifice. Or an episode of The Bachelor. Either way, I am not happy.
Relax. You are totally safe, and the paparazzi have no idea where you are. We took the service elevator out of my apartment, so I'll be right back.
No, no. You are not going anywhere until you tell me what's going on.
Do you trust me?
I'm not in the habit of doing that.
Well, you don't really have a choice now, do you?